Welcome to the STARS program, seniors taking active roles in society. And now, here's your host, ANITA FINLEY.
So let me just tell you what just happened. We now are officially on the radio.
We were officially off the radio.
We were on Facebook, which was different. Now we're actually on the radio also.
So we were talking about people in pain, people with laser. That's what I do. I do have robotic lasers for pain. And every week it's a different week. Every day is a different day. And I never know from day to day, from hour to hour, as a person's coming with a shoulder problem, a knee problem, ankle problem, hip problem, leg problem, any type of pain. Pain. So this priest came in yesterday. And I've treated priests before, and they're very calm people. They're very nice.
Was he young? Was he old?
In the 50s. He wanted to be a chiropractor, he told me.
That would be good.
And then he just had a calling to be a priest. So he was telling me about the pain he's in, and he's been going to doctors, popping pills, and he was next door to the bagel place for breakfast, and the staff there all loved me. And they said, go see Dr. Phil next door. So he came in, and we talked, and he goes, I like to try the laser. So when I was treating him, he goes, you know, I've been going to the chiropractors in New Jersey, where the monastery was, and he was also based in New Mexico for a little while as well.
Really?
So he kind of knew my school, and he knew certain people I kind of knew. And he said, why don't more chiropractors have these machines?
Good question.
Well, first of all, it's very, very expensive. And you have to, and it's a hard sell in a way. He loved the treatment. When he got off the table, he goes, I feel better. I'll be back Monday.
No kidding.
He loved it. But I said to him, a lot of people are very afraid of laser, light therapy.
Really?
For some reason. I don't know. You don't feel it. You don't burn. There's no side effects. There's no reaction to it. It either works or it doesn't work. But that, you know, it takes like 24 hours to kick in if you feel better. Some people get off the table and they go, wow. Some people get off the table and go, when did it start? I said, well, you've been under 15 minutes already, and, you know, it's over.
Yeah.
Because you can't feel light. You can see light, but you can't feel light. And I said, a lot of people are afraid of the laser for some reason. I don't know. You're like Star Wars. You think the lightsaber is zim, you know.
Right,
you think
right.
Maybe the environment is changing because when the Canadians come through for treatment, they'll sit down, let's try it. When an American comes in to see the video that I have, which is free consultation, come in, talk, bring your x-rays, your MRIs, your reports, all your good stuff, and I'll review it. If I can't help you, we'll say goodbye as friends. And I do all that, and the Americans will say, well, you know, I've been in pain for 4 years. I'm popping these pills. I have constipation. I can't dance. I can't go out. I can't cook. I can't go on trips. I can't sit in my car. I can't stand. I can't make dinner. I can't. All these cans.
Yeah.
So why can't you?
Right.
Go in your pocket, take $120 out, and pay for a treatment. And maybe, but it doesn't cover it. But Medicare doesn't cover it. But insurance doesn't cover it. You know, I think we're all spoiled as Americans because if somebody else doesn't pay for it, we're not going to have it.
But wait, I have to interrupt you because so many of us have dogs. Don't be sorry.
I'm sorry.
They don't have dogs. And they all, I was just at the vet. They take their credit card out, $600, $800 for their vet. But I want to talk about my vet actually has laser. And he has acupuncture, like you do, the both.
I do laser acupuncture.
I know you do.
Yeah.
And so
at the same time.
It's very popular now. It's just some people, I don't know if it's the money so much, as you said, it's light therapy. They're just not used to different kinds of things, but they should be. Let's talk about pain. If you're in pain, as you've been describing so well, Dr. Appleton. By the way, I haven't even introduced you. I've got to do
that. Oh, here we go. Bum, 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 bum.
Dr. Philip Appleton, who is a chiropractor, but it's Appleton Chiropractic. And he's over there
Powerline.
But it's also right outside of that wonderful
The World, Palm, World of Palm Air
right, Palm
on Powerline
Air,
Road. On very, Powerline very Road.
Right. So when you think, though, about pain, people want to wave a magic wand and get rid of it. and it's not going to happen. Yes, you know, if something happened and they put some ice on it and all of a sudden it goes away, great. But most pain, where does most pain come from? Why don't you get a little technical?
Neglect. Neglect.
Really?
Well, us humans use our body to do everything. We make things, we build things, we run, we play sports. It's our body. We live in this thing. You live in this thing from morning to night, to night to morning. You feed it, you groom it, you clothe it. It's a body. We breathe in this thing. And, like, you have to understand that it's a body. You know, a car gets damaged. Like, somebody hit my car a few months ago, hit my door. So I went to my friend who has a body shop in Pompano, and he goes, Phil, this is nothing, 2 days. It's been over a week. And the reason why I'm saying that is when patients come to me and they say, how long is it going to take? This is a body shop who can look at it, see it, touch it, feel it. When people come to me, all I have are their objective, subjective, maybe x-rays, maybe MRIs, but I don't know what's really going on inside. I call it termites. Like people have termites. They don't know how bad the termites are. They in a house, they'll tent it maybe, and they'll kill the termites. In your body, the arthritis, the stenosis, the sciatica, or the bursitis. I had a woman yesterday came in, Estelle. I treated her last. She got every, you know, season, people come here for the season. So she came in and she goes, you know, last time you helped me with my back so much, I had no other choice but to come back to you. I have a shoulder, I can't lift. My right arm, I can't move it. I went to the orthopedist last week. All he wants to do is inject it or cut it. And I said, screw you, I'm going back to Appleton. So she came back yesterday. Estelle came back yesterday.
You're so funny.
Yeah, then I had this woman, Chantel.
But wait, so
I
and
have
it worked?
All these people coming
and
in.
It worked when she came back.
Well, she felt better when she left.
Yeah, right.
I did the acupuncture. I do actual acupuncture with needles, clean, disposable needles, ladies and gentlemen. And I throw them away after each treatment in a nice little disposable kit. And I do laser at the same time on the same area. So you're getting the yin and the yang, which is balancing out the energy. You're getting the laser, which is going in 2 to 3 inches in, increasing blood flow, oxygen, and all the good nutrition that you need to have it to get better. And then I had Chantel that came in last year, and she came back, and we had a French accent, and she goes, Dr. Appleton, I need to have you do my back again. You were so good for me, because in Canada, it's socialized medicine, and we don't have this here. So Chantel came, and she brought her husband this time. Ah. He had a back problem. It's really amazing. Couples usually have the same thing. You know, like couples like certain food together, certain TV stations and movies. Did you see Knives Out yet?
No, I haven't. I haven't. My dog's been sick. I haven't really been to the movies.
Well,
you want me to see that?
Oh, it's great.
It's a murder.
It's a whodunit.
It's a whodunit.
Yeah.
Is it
Daniel Craig?
Oh, I love him.
Don Johnson from Miami Vice.
Oh, wow.
Jamie Lee Curtis. That's the family. And there's more people in the family. So, yeah, well. That's a whole other story.
Knives Out.
Good story.
Daniel Craig, there's a new Bond movie coming out with him, too.
His last one. He's done.
I haven't seen that.
Didn't come out yet.
No, right. I'm going to see that soon.
But when you're in pain, you can't go to movies. In your pain, you can't walk into the movie. In your pain, you can't do anything. I had another patient yesterday. I treated her about 2 years ago for her knees. She had both knees with knee replacements. Mm. And she's from Michigan, and she's an elderly lady. And her knees were like balloons when she first came in 2 years ago. And the husband said, you can't help her. I said, with that attitude,
right.
I'm not going to help
Terrible.
Her. You have to think, I'm going to help her.
Yeah.
So, but because each knee was so bad, you know, either she fell over the years and she can't move because the pain's so bad. It didn't take. Some doctor in Michigan did it years ago on her.
Knee surgery.
Yeah, it was years ago. So, I did treatment on her back then, and they were having breakfast at the bagel place, and she couldn't get up, and the husband rolled her in because she was on a walker now, or wheelchair, and we're back, and she hugged me, and she did a great testimonial for me when I first started doing this years ago, and I had to help her get on the table, we had to work on her low back, and she goes, Dr. Appleton. You are the nicest man. I wish you were in Michigan.
You're right.
Yep. And they're here for the whole season. And she's going to come back on Monday. And the husband said, I don't know what I would have done without you.
Yeah.
You helped her so much in the last 2 years. Because when you're in pain, when you're in pain, you know, it's a whole thing. But people have a problem. If it's not covered by the insurance, they'll suffer. They'll take the pills because the pills are covered by insurance. They'll take the injection because that's covered by insurance. I'm on the show every week, and what do I talk about? You have to go into your pocket and pay. If you want to go to dinner tonight, anywhere, it's not on insurance. It's not insurance. You go get gas in a station, you have to pay. But, you know, certain things are covered by insurance, yes. But when you're elderly, as a chiropractor, because I do auto accidents, I do slip and falls, I do people who are mechanics, construction workers, painters, builders, roofers. I treat all these people. But when you're in pain, you can't even get out of bed. No. You can't even get out of bed and go to the bathroom. You can't do anything because you're popping pills, and all that does is cover it up. If you come to me really when it's early, like you played tennis yesterday at Palm Air or Turnberry or PGA, and you hurt your shoulder, come in right away because acute pain is great. This works unbelievable. 2-3 visits, boom, 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 you're good. But when you come into me, when you have problems, chronic problems, for 2 years, 3 years, 6 months, 8 months, there's no doctor that's going to fix you in one visit. Nobody. And they ask me, well, how long is it going to take? I don't know.
You have to ask, how long have you had the pain, right?
Yeah, how long you had the pain? What have you been doing? Well, I went to this doctor, I took this pill. Oh, I fell again, or I was in a car accident. Okay. It takes time. It's a process.
And, you know, it's a mental. You keep talking about the people paying. It is mental with somebody if they really take care of themselves. Because, you know, women go and they have their hair done. They have their nails done. They have their everything done. And nothing's paying for that. That's all out of their pocket. But I can't understand. I'm not like this. Even if I don't have a lot of money, I'm going to take care of pain because I have to keep working. I have to keep doing things. I don't really understand that concept.
Well, Nita, you're going to live for 200 years old because
you're
marvelous.
I am. I'm going to live a long time because you're going to be there.
You're going to break
every
record of a wonderful person.
And you're going to help
me. My favorite aunt.
Absolutely.
And my favorite aunt, Anita.
That's right. And my favorite aunt, Anita. But I want to go back to the things that you were talking about. So, you know, there is carpal tunnel because I had a friend and I was telling her to go see you. She says, no, nobody can help me with that. I have to have an operation. Tell me about your experiences with carpal tunnel.
I had a friend who's a medical doctor. He just had the surgeries on both. So he goes to the back to his doctor, and he's a doctor, medical doctor, and he says, Doc, I'm worse off now than I was before. So he said, well, you had to give it time. Well, how much time? I don't know. But you did the surgery. I don't know. Everybody heals differently. So I'm doing laser on him. He's coming in twice a week.
Because he's in pain.
He's in pain because his hands are numb.
Wow.
And he says, now only on one hand, 3 fingers are numb now. And on the other hand, only 2 fingers are numb.
See?
So he goes back to his doc, you know.
Yeah.
So the doctor, I told you it's going to get better. I told you. He goes, no, you clown. It had nothing to do with you. I'm getting laser on my hands. That's helping. No. That has nothing to do with
terrible.
It.
Terrible. You
know?
Terrible.
It was really amazing, you know. Us humans, you know, we have to be more humanized because we're all here for a short period of time. Right. We all have limited knowledge or much knowledge. My knowledge is strictly on pain. I'm doing this over 35 years. I work 6 days a week. I'm into this. I don't paint. I don't do roofs. I don't change bulbs. I don't cut my lawn. I get yelled at by that. This is what I do. I do take care of pain. When you come into my office, you're going to leave with a smile.
Let's talk about pain in people's feet. Excuse me. So there are people who can't walk much, and it's the bottoms of their feet. And they, you know, they go to the podiatrist, and they have certain things done. Do you think that the laser can help them also?
I had a patient, Peter, who called from the station. I treated him last year. Then it came back this year for carpal tunnel. But last year, he had problems with his feet. So he said, you know, I've been to everybody. I've been to the neurologist. I've been to this doctor. I've been to podiatrist. I've been to everyone. You know, he's from Connecticut, and he went to all the best places in New York City, all the hospitals. He goes, Yeah, I don't know. Well, every doctor, I don't know. We'll try this one. We'll do a test. We'll do a Doppler. We'll do EMC. We'll do a muscle test. We'll do a nerve conduction. We'll do everything.
Well, what was wrong with his feet? He couldn't feel them, or
he just had numbness in his feet. He was a coach for many years, and so he says, came in and goes, "Can you do? It will work." I said, "Let me try." What do you got to lose?
Right.
He goes, "A minute."
Okay.
10 treatments, a minute.
No.
So he came and I did it, and I helped him like 80%.
Fantastic. 80%, you see that?
80%. But you have to be willing.
Yeah.
You know, people who are out there listening to this, when you're in pain, you know your life is miserable. I'm not making it up. I'm not saying
I want
everybody to be in pain.
Right.
I want people to be better and well so you can live your life, because life is so short. You want to live every moment,
right,
especially in the holidays. Oh, I can't travel because I'm in pain. I can't go to my aunt's house, my uncle's house, my brother's house, my son's house, because you're in pain. It's a very negative thing,
yeah,
and it just brings you down. I had another woman, I'm going with my head to all the people that have come to me in the last couple of weeks. Another woman said, "I'm fat." I said, and she was 38 years old.
Oh my.
So I said, what's going on? She says, "I'm in so much pain in my low back. I can't do anything. I have two children. I can't go to the park with them. I barely work because of my back's killing me."
Was she fat?
I don't think people are fat. You know, I don't know her.
I mean, very overweight, but she wasn't obese.
No, she wasn't obese, but for herself, well, she says, "I'm just gaining weight. I used to go to the gym 3 times a week.
Oh.
I can't go to the gym. I can't walk.
I see.
I'm just gaining.
Yeah.
But I know it's hurting. Will this help? What do you got to lose?
Yeah.
What do you got to lose?
Right.
It's $120. It's not like you're going one-way trip to Alaska and you have to walk back here. You know, it's $120. You know, I think it's fair.
Right.
And then if I do the acupuncture,
right,
I throw that in. I don't charge you.
Is
and
that
that's,
right? I didn't
and that's
know
$120.
That. I know. You don't charge that when you do that. With the
acupuncture? With the laser? No. I get, my objective, Anita, my objective is to get you well.
Wow. Yep.
So because at lunch or dinner, at the pool,
right,
on a trip, on a vacation,
right,
on a plane trip, whatever you are, I go to this doctor in Pompano, and he's great. You should go
right
to him.
That's
and I've
your
got people on the plane. They got people who are on trips, people having dinner. Like another one, I said, "Who referred you to me? Was one of my ads? Was one of my referrals, patients, all the..." No, what are you? Former patients.
Right.
Raved about you.
Yeah.
Wow, okay. Do you know who it is? No, it's one. I was at a dinner party.
Of course,
or, you know,
that's
party.
How it works.
Yeah. And I wouldn't remember anyway, you know, unless you're a Chantel,
right,
or you're Peter,
right,
people who are embedded into
exactly
my head. I know who you are, but, you know, it's a great feeling when you get somebody better, and there's no drugs, there's no medications,
right,
there's no injections.
We have another listener, Gary Polk. Gary Polk is a, he sells long-term health care. He was on my show a few days ago.
You know everybody.
Well, no, but he's a really nice guy. I don't know if he has pain. He looks good. He doesn't complain about pain, but he knows a lot of people.
Does he have termites?
No, I don't know, but he does know a lot of people.
Yeah,
and it's good that he's listening,
yeah,
because then if he has one of his clients is in pain, hopefully he will refer them.
Or a friend, relative, neighbor, next door, you know. We haven't given you my phone number. Let me give you my phone number.
Yeah, that's right. We haven't done that. Let's do
that. So it's 954-973-0710.
Right.
I'm on Powerline Road,
right,
between Atlantic Boulevard and Cypress Creek. Open 6 days a week. Come bring your x-rays. Bring your MRIs. You know,
is that important for them to do if that
they,
if they,
you know,
they
some
have
people
it
do. You know, today, somebody just sent me, when I was driving here, her knee. Her MRI of a copy of a knee. Well, can I help?
Love it.
Can I help your tear? You know, and I never say I can cure it. Maybe I can take the pain away.
Let's try it. Right.
Try it. My wife had a tear, meniscal tear. She went to the orthopedic years ago, and you know she was, you know, RN. RN's more afraid of medicine than anybody because they see what really goes on in the world. And I did acupuncture, ultrasound, laser on her. And she's never had surgery.
Oh, see. Well,
yeah. But so, you know, some
lucky
people,
she has a husband like you.
Yeah,
that's right there.
You know, you also have to understand.
You can take it out in trade, honey.
Dun, 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 dun.
Dun, 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 dun. But wait, I want to give your website out, too. AppletonChiro.com. The other reason I think you should go there, and it won't cost you anything to go there to see their video, in the lobby. That's really why I got so excited. Great testimonials.
Yeah, you brought your friend from Palm Beach.
Of course, yes, I will bring anybody if I know they're in pain, if they'll come. Most of my friends will come if I tell them.
Yes, they will.
Because they
you
know
got the
that,
stamp of approval.
Well, yeah, because I do believe that I don't want to have pain. I mean, if I get out of bed and I never have pain, but if I were to get out of bed and I had pain, I'm going to call you right away or just go there.
I would come on Sunday for you.
Oh, you're so sweet. Hopefully I don't have it happen on Sunday. No, but it's really important in my life. You can imagine what I do. And there are a lot of people who are busy like I am now. But you'll see people at the airports going, doing things. They're carrying their luggage. I mean, if they're in pain, they're not going to be able to do this.
How many times you go anywhere, you see people with canes, crutches, wheelchairs, walkers. I treat a lot of people with major problems, you know, they had this stuff for years. Just it's amazing, and they just love, you know. I do ultrasound, I do manipulation, I do acupuncture, I have traction tables, I have all that stuff in my office because people come in. You know, not everybody. You know, 80% of people who I do laser on improve. The other 20%, I do my acupuncture, I do electric stim, ultrasound, chiropractic. You know, it might be in an auto accident. You might be in a slip and fall. You might just have just a construction job work or a housewife, just a basic housewife, bending, lifting your children, cleaning the house, putting laundry into the hamper, whatever it is. And if you move and you have pain, we're humans. Us humans break down all the time. If your car breaks down, what do you do?
Yeah, we take it right away.
Or you trade it in.
Yeah,
or you trade it in. And get a new one so you have no problem.
Right.
In our body, we neglect our bodies so much.
I know.
What we put in it and how we treat it.
I have to give your phone number out again.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay, so it's 954-973-0710. Again, 954-973-0710, and it's AppletonChiro.com. Do not forget this. In fact, you should put it in your computer so you have it, because you never know when you are going to have something happen. And you don't have to fall to have pain, right? You can just get out of bed the wrong way.
You can yawn. You can sneeze.
You know, that's a very, you're laughing, but no, sneezing.
No, not laughing. I get people all the time.
Sneezing,
I said,
right.
All I did was cough, and now I'm like paralyzed. I can't move.
That is interesting. Yeah.
Because you can blow a disc out, you can pull a muscle, you know, and then a muscle tightens up, and it's cramped in your back and doesn't go away. Like it cramps in your toes sometimes.
Yes.
And it takes like a few minutes to break up and move away. You can get that too. But you need to break it up. You know, some people go to the hospital to get injections, take the pain away. That works for a while. All this stuff works for a while, you know.
So if someone's in pain and it just happened, should they ice it, shouldn't they?
Always ice, 24 to 36 hours.
Okay,
always
you want to
ice.
And hopefully it's going to go away. And if it doesn't go away, you want to call
something.
Dr. Appleton.
Something. Go to me or go to somebody else. Just do something, you know.
Well, I never hear anyone do what you talk like you do on the radio or TV. They don't talk as openly and clearly as you do about this pain. You know, they've put a lot of other words with it, but you're very clear. It's if you're in pain, let me make it very simple
when people come in.
Right.
You know, I can't be a complicated thing like going to a college course in psychology or philosophy because they're never going to understand it. But I have to bring it everything to everyone's level so they can understand it, how I can help you.
Yes.
Make it simple so you understand it. You make it difficult, the person walks, what do you say?
Let's, in the time we have left, I want you to just explain. So someone comes in, let's just go through a whole thing. They come in, they fill out a form.
No. When they come in, they'll do the video, and then I come in and go, hi, Anita, how are you? Dr. Appleton, how can I help you? Well, I have this problem. How long you've had it? Where is it? Let me see how it is. Oh, you have MRIs? Oh, let me go over there. And then I explain the benefits. I had to make a decision where to move, either go with the chiropractic or go with the laser. Or the acupuncture, because I only have one shot.
Yeah.
You understand? They're coming to me. I have to do something to help them. Like you go to a restaurant that one time, you ain't going back if it's bad, right? If it's
bad service is bad, that's
you ain't going back.
No.
So I have one shot in front of you.
Okay.
It's like a date. I have to impress you as much as I can. So I try to do it together because I work for you. Okay, you don't work for
you
me.
You have such a beautiful attitude.
No, I
most
work,
doctors
I,
don't.
I work for the patient.
Feel like
I
you
work
do.
For the patient.
I know you're.
I
right.
want them to judge and help me right. so I can help them
yep.
as a team.
You're amazing.
You know, that's what I do.
But anyway,
that's what
no,
I
no.
Do.
So then, let's say you decide to do laser. So now, what you're doing is you're asking them to get up on a table, explain that
right.
you put something
on, table.
On them. You
if,
put...
it's a, if it's a knee,
yeah.
they'll sit on the table with goggles. I'll put a bolster under their knee where they make themselves comfortable. They go to the bathroom first because that way they don't interrupt the treatment. And then we laser it. And then when they're done, we walk them out and we tell them make another appointment. And that's it. So we try to keep everybody happy.
But
pain is not a good thing.
Okay.
Happiness is.
All right. So let's say somebody really has pain in their back. They have a pain in their arms. How are you going to move that laser everywhere? How do you
the
do
laser's
that?
The laser's robotic. So I'll pick an area. Like I have a lot of people, my neck, my shoulder, my arm. I said, pick an area. That's the area we're going to hit.
Uh-huh.
We're not going through the map of your body. I'm zooming in on one area only because I learned if I jump from knee to ankle to back, I'm never going to fix it. But let me just work on your knee. When I got your knee done, we'll go somewhere else.
Yeah, if, that makes
when you,
sense.
When you jump around too much, you know, it doesn't work. It doesn't work. I've learned. I don't want to take your money and then I went to the doctor, Appleton, he just took my money. No, I want you to tell your friends, he took my money, but he helped me.
Yeah.
And he didn't rip me off.
Yeah,
and
no.
he didn't rip me off.
No.
He was fair with me.
Well, anybody can call me and I will tell you he does not rip people off.
No,
you can
I don't
hear,
do that.
Well, you can hear him. That's why... Even being on Facebook Live, you can see him. He's animated. He's excited.
I'm very animated.
Yeah, and you're
I'm
very
too animated.
No, you're very excited. It's because you're so real. But something you said is that you do treat people like they're equals. You have one thing that you do, and then they come there and they make friends with you, and that's part of the whole thing too.
You can be tall, short, fat,
yeah.
skinny, young, old, blue, green, orange.
You are so
a worker,
funny.
A zillionaire, a millionaire, whatever. I treat everybody the same. I grew up in New York. I have no hostility towards anybody. I'm here to help you.
And we have no time left.
We're out. We're,
no,
we're
but
out.
You're wonderful. So
we're,
are we going to see you next week,
next week,
too? Next week,
yeah.
The holiday.
Yeah, we're doing the
hopefully
whole month.
Hopefully you don't
we're
get...
We're doing the whole
yeah,
month.
Yeah, right. I love
be
it.
Be careful. Be safe. Be
yeah.
happy.
Yeah. Don't
you
forget.
You have pain?
Yeah.
Come
Paul.
See me.
And it is 6 days. Saturday,
yep.
Dr. Appleton's on his way to his office.
Yeah, I'm
if you have something,
going
go
in
there
now.
Now. Right. And again, it's 954. 973-70710.
And Pompano Beach.
You're so good.
Give
thank
me a call.
You,
thank you, everybody.
Robinson.
Thank you, thank
Bye.
You. Bye.
Bye.